Hey guys, welcome back to another Battlefield 1 video. In today's video we are going to be doing Friends in High Places. In the last video we completed, we were on the ground and we completed through mud and blood. So now it seems like I'm guessing that we're going to be in dogfights now.
Before I got to Europe, I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance around the pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted, smoking wrecks.
Yeah, okay, so we are gonna be up in the sky for today's video. I just realized we don't have a lot of missions for this one. We only got four over here. Okay. Right, let's begin. Again, we're going to be playing on normal.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost, I beat you!
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me, I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard, keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham!
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
Okay, here we are.
Bristol was everything it was advertised to be, a pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
Okay.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead?
What plane? Oh, that one up there, I see. There we go.
Now let's get a feel for the yoke. Stay close on his tail. All right. Keep this
Oh boy. The fuck did he go? Ah, there he is.
The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
Oh, I haven't flown this thing in ages. All right, there we go. Okay, he went that way. Oh Jesus, almost crashed there. Oh, okay.
I can do that. Yeah, this is one heck of a kite. There are still more balloons. Move in and fire. Roger that.
No, go down. Oh, Jesus. Where?
I see them.
Try using
the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Give me a second. We're gonna go for a nosedive. Right. We got another one up here. All right, another nosedive.
Okay, that's the last one. So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got the Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Jesus Christ! Germans!
Oh, shit.
What do you think?
Wish
Alright, let's go. Got some Germans up here. Oh, whoa. Almost crashed there. I think he did clip my wing. Oh my god, I just got a double kill there. Nice, there we go. You can say that again. What the fuck? No. Oh, I mess with my rockets. I can't see. Come on, man. There we go. Oh, fuck, missed. No way I missed with all of these rockets. Right, I think we might stick to the guns. Right, last one. I'm gonna try rockets one more time. Oh wait. Oh, I think we're just chasing him now.
What are you doing? We should turn back.
To hell with base.
Bro just got clipped by a wheel.
Whoa, look at that.
You okay? Yeah, I'm okay. Let's get these creatures back to base immediately. All right.
That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on. We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be
one hell of a pile. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole...
Right, let's roll out.
Safe to say, Wilson is less than...
Oh boy, we got some Germans in the sky. Oh, you leave my friend alone. Fuck, I missed. Oh god. Right. There's our first crash. No, I got two on me. Two aircrafts. Oh my god, we crashed again. I hate attacking ground units. I always get too close to the floor. Up, there we go. There's one more over here somewhere, I think. Oh no, it must have got blown up by someone else. No, oh, I didn't see that building. Oh my days, man. Come on, last two. Oh no, we got four more. Okay. Okay, we got two more. Okay, we got some Germans on our ass. Let's go, we done it. Nice work there. Gary Kai got our tail.
Bombers are here.
Follow the bomber formation in. Keep those fighters off them.
Piece of cake, Wilson. Prepare to be left in awe.
No, I did not hit that. I lined that up perfectly. What do you mean, man? No, your bomber is down. I think this is our last bomber. There we go. No. Oh my god, that was so close. There's a guy on my ass. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. Oh no! Oh, please give me a checkpoint at least. I don't want to restart this entire thing. I think we are restarting. Yeah, so this is the first bomber wave. Oh no, okay, never mind. It's not. Oh Jesus, I'm getting peppered over here. Oh Jesus. Bloody hell, that was close. Hello, may I help you? Give me a second. Right, sorry about that, I have no idea what happened there. Come on! Oh, he's trying to pull some tricks on me. That ain't gonna work, buddy. Sit your ass down. Come on, just slow down, man. Slow down. Oh yeah, we got a ton of bombers over here now. No, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh my god. We were right there. Those three bombers could have done it. Oh, shit, I'm about to die. Okay, we're good now. We were literally on 4 HP. Oh wow, he just crashed by himself. Out of the way, idiot. Oh shit, we got one more over here. Come on, he's almost dead. Come on. Come on, man. There it is. Bro, stop crashing into me. What is your problem, man? Oh no, they just taken out that bomber. Right, come on, last one. You can do it, buddy. Hopefully it's enough damage. Let's go, we done it. Bums away.
Busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due
west. Oh shit.
Went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Oh shit. Right, seems like we're gonna get into some ground action. Okay. We go. Ooh. Okay, get in here.
Say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat.
Yeah, we got a weapon box here.
German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight.
Oh, we got a hatchet. Nice. Oh my god. Okay, we got a silenced weapon. Come on, bro, look up.
Day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Oh shit. Move. No, fuck. Got a shovel to the gut. Yeah, I kind of rushed into that bit a bit too quickly, you know. Let's go and relax for a second. Here, let's go this way. Okay, nice and easy. There we go. Got spotted. Double kill. Pick up the gun, pick up the gun. We need a pea shooter. Guy up there. We are gonna go down this way. Okay, so we are now in the trenches.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Right, back down the way we came. Okay, we're just gonna... That rat just scared me. We're just gonna stay here a second. Don't you dare come towards me. Bro, I need this guy to leave. Okay, maybe if we go the other way. Shit. Oh, grenade. Okay, I'm basically cornered over here. Okay, we don't have a lot of ammo on this anymore. I don't know if we cleared all of them out or not. So we're still gonna remain crouched. No, we definitely did not. Still got some more up here. Okay, we almost just got spotted again. Okay, we're gonna remain down here. Okay, we can't go over there. So I guess down this way it is then. You should have screamed more quickly, buddy. What's this? Stick grenade? Yeah, why not? Okay, I think we should be good. So this is no man's land then. Cool. Just keep running.
Did anything survive the crash that might...
There we go.
Let's
Great, now we have a man with us who's injured, so he can't help us.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time.
Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Oh shit. Ow, 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 ow. Right, so basically just stay in the shadows. Wait. Go. All the way, all the way. Up to this wall. Okay. Go. Up to this tank. Go. Just run all the way. Well, we can't really run. All the way, come on. There we go.
Wilson said I was a no good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Ever that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some
good. I doubt
it.
Thanks.
Oh shit.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner. Over here, I'll do it. Bracken, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Let's do this.
Did that guy just fly under the bridge? That was cool.
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Okay, back up in the sky we go. Okay, I'm gonna actually shake him off. Let's go after this guy. Got him.
That was some bloody good flying.
Well, it'll make for one hell of a story. Oh shit. Bombers incoming.
Oh, now we're the ones getting bombed. I really miss with like every single rocket. There's another one. Oh shit. I meant to go up, not down. These were some nice rockets there. Oh, I think we actually managed to take them out. Okay, let's go and turn this round. And then we're gonna finish him off with a nice dive. Let's go. Wait, where is he? I lost him. I guess we won't do a nice dive. Oh, he's up here.
Whoa. We got trouble. Oh no. Don't you be getting any ideas?
Oh shit.
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be over most of soon.
One of many more targets. Hang on.
Okay, for this one we're gonna go just rockets. Nice dive. Okay, this one is almost dead.
This whole thing's gonna go off like a Roman candle.
Oh, really? Come on, man. Yeah, I can't tell. No, I don't think this one is dead just yet.
Where are you taking us?
No shit.
Come on, Fritz! Come on!
No, no way, we're on top of the blimp now. Oh, wow. Okay, this just got a lot more interesting.
You okay? Okay. We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back.
Right, let's move. Here we go. Oh shit.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Man.
Okay, seems like we're gonna get into some fights now. Oh, yep. Okay. Right, here we are. Jesus, the sensitivity on this thing is so high. Okay, the balloon is down. Nope.
Me and you.
That's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
And there we go. In the next video, we are going to be doing Avanti Savoia. I think that's how you pronounce it. So, I'm going to leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed. You have turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous Battlefield 1 video. The other one will just be another video, which you may want to go and watch. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.